So what they're doing now? That's right, they are bribing young people in order to take the jab. Great. So apparently they're offering them things like kebabs. Kebabs? Ugh. They can also get free cinema tickets. Not too much of a problem, I suppose. Going watching a film's not bad. Might help the film industry and the cinemas. But a kebab? Ugh. Aren't they offering them other things? Like Tinder? Tinder? Really? What a rubbish idea. Swipe left on that one. Offering them deliveries on Deliveroo, etc. Offering them reduced rates on taxis. Well, maybe. That might help them, I suppose. Might help the taxi industry. They are offering them several other things. But I mean, come on. Shouldn't need to bribe them in order for them to take a jab that can save their lives, should you? Really? Come on. That's ridiculous. I'm sure young people aren't that stupid, are they? Or are they? Who knows these days? So yeah, a kebab, really. Ugh. Now if it was a cheeseburger,